gather your supplies. We have cotton twine for our wick. You can use any natural fiber that will not melt. Some extra cordage. Your vessel, in this case we're using the pickle jar. Any jar will work. Cans can work too. We have this strainer and a canning funnel. You can do it without the canning funnel, but since we have one, we'll use it. And the lard left over from our purple challenge. The first thing you'll want to do is take your wick and your extra cordage, and you'll lay your cordage over in the middle and lay your wick in as so. We're going to take our canner funnel and our strainer. And then we're going to pour the lard in right over. Now that extra cordage is what is helping the wick stay center. And there we have it. To the middle. And since this extra cordage no longer serves any purpose, we'll go ahead and get rid of that. And set it aside and let it harden. Here you go, our hardened bacon lard candle. So what you're going to want to do now is cut the wick. And normally, the drying process takes 1 to 2 days, depending on room temperature. I, however, forgot about this candle, and it's been sitting up. But it still looks just fine. Now, what's interesting is that you might assume that the bacon lard candle would smell like bacon. However, it does not, which is really cool because you can fragrance it any way you want to, any sort of oil, lamp oil, essential oil, or perhaps even perfume. Awesome. Thank you guys for watching. Please like, share, and subscribe, and don't forget to turn on your notifications. See you next time.